OS testing a OS power cell. This is the most promising mix design at this point. Need some more testing, but this is on a direct short and it's staying pretty solid. Cell almost self-destructed. It got pretty hot. Started to come back a little bit. A lot less than what it was, but still pretty good. Dry cell. So let's test some. Going to volts. Try to run that little motor. Bit of torque on that. It's taking that down to 0.68. Right. Still daylight out. It's taking it down to 1.36 volts. Let's test one more. These little tiny cells seem to be doing pretty good for testing. This is another mixed design and it seems to be pretty good. And volts. Let's go to amps. Just connection. Okay. The cell jams up too when she's shorted. go up to about 12 milliamps. Yeah, looks like she did reach 12. Anyway, bad connection. Need to get that fixed. Anyway, these little guys here are pretty fun to work with. They're, this is one piece of magnesium and a 1/4-inch copper tubing, and you install the mix in there and lasts for a pretty long time. All bust out.